of my very good friends, Farooq and Dilshan. I've known them a long while. It's a big moment for them. And of course, there's Mumbaikars and foodies and people that travel the length and breadth of the city looking for good food. It's a dream for us. It was lovely to know that people are innovative and cuisines, that people around them created a dining experience for us. And this is certainly one of them. Of course, tonight's a very high glam night. We have almost the whole society present here tonight. We have excitement, we have fashion and glamour and music and all of that. The staff for their best behavior. I think a true test of the place is when all that is gone. And so, but given the fact that Farooq and the Charles have been history with food, I think you'll never be disappointed. I wish them the very best.
I've known Dilshan and Farooq for a long time. They've always done a great job with their food. I'm a serious foodie. I think the decor is timeless and international at the same time. So it's not something that's going to bore you 6 months, 1 year, 2 years into that food is whatever I've had today. I had an absolutely incredible pizza. And the salmon was outstanding. So, because much as I hate to say this, the center of Mumbai has become Bandra now. We are the southern suburbs. So I think the southern suburb needs a little more of an impetus of some kind. So I hope Amadeus managed to do that. But like I said, I love the decor. Because you could be in a top restaurant anywhere in the world. And now the important thing with any restaurant is that you maintain the consistency of the food and the service. Which, if they manage to do, I think they have a winner on that and probably attract more people to come south.
I think it's a lovely place. I love the whole concept of molecular gastronomy. And I think it's lovely. It's got a lot of space. It's very warm and I think the food was amazing. I think the ambiance is really good. And also, I think the starters were really good. And they had some interesting coffee as well.
Couture and food that connoisseurs can enjoy, and the decor is brilliant. So we need places that have certain ambiance where you can take your friends or your clients, or in an area where you can have a good time. I mean, look at the surrounding that you have. I mean, you have theaters and restaurants and movie theaters and plays, and we need a great restaurant. So this is the right place.
Honestly, I think they've named it appropriately because it is going to rock. If they say rock me, Amadeus is exactly what the bottom line is.
Will you come back here with a food ticket?
Absolutely.